Well, guys, welcome to Madness and Mayhem with Max. I mean, Max is up there on the sill. He's up there. He's always up there in the daytime. And now he sleeps over here in the corner. You know what I mean? Chilly over there by the window in the daytime. He likes to the window. Like, oh, we'll turn this off. He's all know about a song I maybe released, or whoever knows me knows about a song I released back in July called Where's the Hook? Today, what I'm going to do on Madness and Mayhem is like, I released a demo called Where's the Hook? It's and this is like a backing track. I'm gonna play some electric guitar over top of it. There's some stuff I want to put into it. I want to put keyboards into this song. I want to put the electric guitar in the song. I want to re-record vocals. But you know what it takes to record a hit song? It takes studio time to release a song, a single like I really would like to do. It costs about $3,500. And today, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to mess around. And it's like an advertisement to promote myself as a musician, and I'm hoping that that somebody would like to get behind me and make an investment into my career. Labels, I'll listen to what you have to say, but I'm pretty 50 years old. You know, I've been looking into this all my life and waiting for the moment to be right. Why? People say, well, why do you want to do it now? Basically, why do I want to do it now? Because, to prove that I can do it. I can play these keyboards, play those guitars, play that harmonica there. This is a backing track, Where's the Hook, that I've already pre-recorded and released. And this is what I want to do, things I want to do to it. I just want to win on my electric guitar right now, okay? And all nerves inside, it's almost like an audition, right? But I'm pretty calm. I got this. Okay, what are we doing here? We're going to do this, put this up. It's called Wear the Hook. Please enjoy. It's unedited. We're just going to play around here. Hang on a second. There we go. There we go. Yeah. We'll be right back. Basically, what I want to do there is, okay, so I want to put some leads into that track. It's basically the backing track from Where's the Hook. It's on YouTube there. There's no really demo. There's no real video for it. There's like 500 streams onto it. But there's things I want to do to all these songs. And it takes a major commitment from a team. It's not necessarily money. So you could be a part of my team. Anybody on my friends list that's sitting on the computer and then just keeps pasting and liking and commenting on my stuff? There's only a couple. There's only two of my friends that I've known my whole life that I noticed that actually some people do. People that we don't really know each other, you know what I mean? We're friends on Facebook, and you like my music a little bit, and that's what I'm making for. I'm hoping to make friends, you know what I mean? Like, and this COVID thing is like, this is where I am. This is what I've been doing during COVID for the last 2.5 years. It's in here. In here! Ah! Max is on the window up there. Max doesn't really talk. Max don't talk much, you know. He just, you know, sits there. And he's like a sidekick, I guess, eh? John Harrison putting on Paul Schaefer, kind of like a sidekick, you know what I mean? Like, stuff like that. You know, say, just sitting talk show. Just my son. Oh, you can't even see Max. Where, Max! Max! Max, he's got one worker. Heard Where's the Hook? That's my original music. There's things I want to go in the studio and do. Like, it'd be awesome if I could. Somebody like do that, do what they got to do there. Like, I can do it, you know what I mean? I can record it. I'm going to do it live, you know what I mean? And plus, collaboration with other people is pretty cool. Max doesn't want to play no instruments. He just, you know, stands around. You don't really do much, do you, Max? He's like, I can use a team. Major labels, you know, like, oh, Facebook. Nobody's knocking on my door yet, but pretty much everybody that I marketing that I listen to is like, they're watching. You're on people's radar. And they probably want to see if you're just going to keep going or be just like a fly by night guy. Never mind one hit wonder. They're not hits, but I mean, they could be hits. Just takes marketing team behind them. Advertisement costs a lot of money. Not only just recording. Thank God I've received sponsorship. I've got classification with the Canada Council of Arts as a composer, sound creator, and a musician. I guess that's like a producer. They probably want me to apply for money to record an album, tour, and stuff like that. It's a lot of stuff. I'm still practicing every day. I don't know if I haven't made maybe COVID the lift to submit the applications and all that. And I don't really know, you know, I'm still researching. I'm not showing tournament applications. I want to tell them what the plan is, and I have to have a feasible plan. I have to do marketing studies. I have to do research. I can't go say I want $25,000 to go across Canada right now to tour today, starting or next week or next month or whatever, with COVID-19 and all these restrictions. So what I am, and this is my plan. I'm just sitting here like the snow come. I was outside all last summer making money, and the snow come, and I've been in here working on my music. You know what I mean? Like I knew when the snow started to hit there in the cold weather, what am I gonna do? I'm not vaccinated, and they won't even let me go to Tim Hortons and have a coffee. I save money. I am not maxed. I'm not vaccinated, and I'm not masked half the time. And I'm not too worried about it. I'm pretty healthy. I look after myself. I don't go out anywhere. But you know something? I'm not worried about it. I go take spare change off every stranger downtown Toronto. Take order from everybody. I'm not scared about that. I lick someone if they want. Well, more. You know what I mean? If I got a quarter for every Torontonian out there, but I'm not worried about COVID-19. I don't think it's my destiny to choke to death on a fucking respirator. Seriously, you know what I mean? So I'm not worried about it. Oh, I wear my mask if I'm in a store or crowded subway train. I do. And I couldn't play go outside and play all winter anyway, so I haven't even here. Hang over. I smoked that. Now it's a bad damn fucking habit. Because it's marijuana munchies. You know what I mean? Like, it needs a lot more sit-ups, a lot more push-ups. Spend money for something I don't really need or want. You know what I mean? So that's probably just going to work at it anyway. But anyway, that's Where's the Hook, and I'm an independent artist in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. My name is Anthony Joseph Carrier. My telephone number is 437-772-8509. I live in the Forest Hill, Yorkville area. I'm single looking, and I think you, girl, are hot and cooking.